rot the church. I got sober tonight. I didn't have to drive, but that's another story. But I was just thinking about how blessed I am.
Yes.
And how blessed I am. But on this, you know, I've got good friends, and I appreciate y'all and great family. And I'm also privileged to have great friends on this front row that are friends with me in ministry, that are ministers that I trust. And I can tell you, I had a couple people even ask me this afternoon, well, what about this, what about that? So I want to tell you, just so that there's no misunderstanding, everybody who's ministering in this camp meeting, everybody who will ever minister in this church, believes in the death, burial, and resurrection of Jesus Christ. And believes that Jesus is the only way to the Father, and there is nothing but the blood. Nothing but the blood. So that should make you, if you have any doubts, I just wanted to settle that once and for all. I don't have people in that don't believe in the blood. They're all blood-bought, blood-washed, Holy Ghost-filled people. And we're so glad to have them here. And, you know, last time my brother Kenny was in, we only got a little taste just on a Saturday night, and he had to leave. But we are so glad that he is able to be with us again. Also, before I forget, I want to recognize Pastor Zola is with us tonight. We haven't seen her in many years. We still have our friend back with us. And but without holding up anything else, I'm just going to ask Brother Kenny to come and minister to us. Wow, this is great.